honestly did a lot better than I thought he was going to do, especially with the changes he made from the first match to the second match.
Exactly.
Really close to closing it out right there. Just couldn't find that hit.
He did make a nice comeback in the second match.
That
for
is true.
Sure.
That's true. Though.
Like, that was anybody's game at that point.
All right, so we're on character select right now. This is losers, like I said before. Whoever loses these matches on the 2 out of 3, however, goes home sadly and will not be joining us for the rest of the tournament. Not on the stage anyway.
Unfortunately.
All right, going back to controls types right now. So are you hyped for Xenoverse 2?
Yes. Crazy hype. Count down the days at this point. Doing something like this is pretty nice, you know.
Do you know when it drops?
What was it? I think it was October or something.
Oh, my God. That thing's so far away.
Yeah, yeah. Pretty crazy.
I'll crush that.
All right. Waiting for them to select the character. Once again, guys, thanks for joining us. This is Wizard World Chicago. This is Wizard World Gaming. Joined by Afro Senju, myself, Tasty Steve.
Let's do this.
Commentating this Dragon Ball Xenoverse versus mode. So we got Vegeta versus Goku.
Oh, this is going to be tough. That Vegeta has a really nasty Z-Soul, so
yeah,
it might be kind of tough when
his
health's a little bit low. But that Goku, it just depends how the Goku plays, really.
So the invulnerability, right?
Yeah, it's just like super armor, essentially. So grabs don't work, regular hits don't work. He can even go through supers, but he does take damage still.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's just he doesn't, like, flinch.
It seems like his life bar is not as big either.
Nah, it's pretty decent right now. The real fight for Vegeta is when his health is low. Ooh, okay, Goku with the connection.
Yo, look how much damage Goku is taking off from Vegeta already. Uh-oh.
Is that going to connect? Ooh, maybe.
Yo, let me go.
Close there.
Ugh.
That was nice. Okay, now this one activates. So it's going to be a little bit harder for Avatar to get to Flaren.
Prepare yourself.
Is he going to eat it up? He ate it up. Just went around it like nothing. The power of that Z-Soul. It looks like Flaren may not make it, though. His health is a little bit low. Taking too many hits there.
Oh, we need to be really careful.
Ah, that hurt.
And Vegeta right now on the verge of making a comeback in this first
and
match.
And there it is. That's pretty good on Avatar's part. Normally, when I see that Z-Soul in, it's just, you know, a good game for whoever's fighting him.
Done deal?
Yeah, most
game
most
over,
time.
Man.
Nice way to fight that. All right, so Avatar takes match one. Are they doing a run back or, okay, change the characters? No, the run back.
No, they're going to do it again.
There it is.
All right, so, man, that Z-Soul is really cheap. He was just eating all those
shots.
Yeah, like,
just walking
cool.
around it like nothing. Turn that Kamehameha into Kool-Aid,
so, like,
just drinking it up.
Even if he's, like, in a beam, he'll just legit
yeah, he
like,
can just
fly.
Move around like nothing.
Oh, man.
The damage is crazy, though, but this really depends on how you use it to make the most of what you can do with that.
All right. Yaya needs to be careful. Flaren definitely only has one bar of stamina.
Woo!
Oh, nice.
Avatar definitely knows what he's doing with the combos. A lot of connections there. Ooh, it did not miss the Dragon Fist, or did miss the Dragon Fist, rather. Ooh, but Flaren says, nah, bring that back. Now, it's kind of neck and neck. Avatar is going to get a little bit of stamina here to be able to sub-flash away. But he's going to use it. Oh!
And we're looking at the same situation we saw last match.
Yeah.
Where
so now the Z-Soul's activated. So now it's a different fight. But Vegeta's just eating the hits up. Eating it up.
Oh, wow. Flies back around. Yo, don't you ever.
Okay. Oh. To the ground. Now what? Big Bang? I can barely see how it's going to play out with the camera. So
yeah.
I can't tell if it's going to hit him or not.
Oh.
Missed the grab barely.
And it's the same situation from last match. Avatar is actually in life deficit danger right now because the Z-Soul is so active. How long is it ever, man? How long is it active?
I never saw it like ever like go away once it's activated. So it's usually a long time. Maybe it doesn't go off until the fight's over. So that was a good game.